Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install Python on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'll show you how to create Hello World project on Python. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee at the end of the video, you'll have a very good understanding on how to install Python and then how to start your programming journey on Python. And if you are facing any issues in middle, you can always ask me on comment sections, and I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there. You can ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'm definitely going to help you. So now to install Python, you first simply go to favorite browser and to search over here Python download, hit enter. So that will show you this python.org over here. So just simply go to their official site of Python and you'll immediately land over here. So this link I'm going to provide on our description. So here, depending upon what operating system you're using, Windows, Linux or Mac OS, you have to download Python respect to that operating system. For Windows, I'll just simply click on this download button and immediately we'll see that our Python is rightly started downloading. Once we get downloaded, just simply click on this installer and that will open this install Python 3.13 window. So this is our Python installation wizard. You need to accept both these two options and then you need to click on custom installation. So that will show you these optional features. So all the options need to be rightly checked and click on next. Here under advanced options, you need to select this first one, that is install Python 3.13 for all users, and you need to keep all other things as default and click on install. So that's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. And our Python installation is rightly begun. So it's going to take a couple of minutes to install our Python. By the time it get installed, I'll request you to subscribe our channel Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I'm posting a lot of coding related videos. So if you subscribe this channel, that's going to really motivate me to make more similar kind of videos. And also if you're interested, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel. And I'm also posting a lot of videos on WordPress, so I highly recommend you to follow my other WordPress videos. So these are all like 1 hour video or 1 hour 30 minute video. So if you follow this video, that's going to really help you to learn more about WordPress, and these are all completely free. Alright, so here let's wait for a couple of minutes. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So everything is fine, click on close. So now if you go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt, so click on that. And that will open your command prompt, and within command prompt, if you just simply type Python and hit enter, we'll get this Python 3.13.1 over here. So if you get this type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Python is rightly installed on your system and you can start working on your Python projects. So let's print something on our Python console. So print something like hello world and close it and hit enter. Immediately get the output hello world on our Python console. You can also invoke Python idle shell. So go to search and type idle, so that will open this idle on our search results. So click on that, and that will going to open our Python idle shell. So it is rightly open. Here also you can do that same thing. You can print something like hello, so in with quote and hit enter, you get that output. You can also create a new file. Just go to file and click on new file, and here also you can write a simple Python program. So let's say assign couple of values, like let's say number 1 is let's say 6 and number 2 is let's say 7, and you want to do multiplication of these two numbers. So print, you want to do multiplication of number 1 and number 2. So number 1 into number 2, and just write this small code snippet. Go to file and click on save as, and save this file on desktop as program or prog.py and click on save. So our program is rightly saved over here. Just simply go to run and click on run module, and immediately you will get that output 42. That is 6 into 7 42. That output is coming on our console, right? So in this way you can easily install latest version of Python and you can start working on your Python assignments that you probably got from your school or college. I also recommend you to install PyCharm. So I have already made a very detailed video about that. So this PyCharm will give you a very good graphic user interface. So that's basically all about this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Geeky Syntax, and our Geeky Script channel, and you can also follow my other detailed 1 hour videos on WordPress. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.